Hold her eye.
Tell me the story.
Nice to meet you again.
Yes. How are you?
My name is Kia. Kia Hakoshipa. Or Mama Kia. I would like to thank you very much for providing us with the reading glasses.
Can I start?
Yeah.
My name is Kia Hakwa Supang. I have a group of ladies. Our group name is called Tipatizani. Tipatizani means let's cooperate. So we cooperate and make carriers like jug nets, finger puppets, key holders, elephant key holders, and rhino key holders.
This scarf is made by a school child. His name is Wapilu.
Okay.
His nickname is Fundu.
Okay.
Before he got the glasses, he couldn't make his scarf. He couldn't do the knitting. He was leaving holes everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
And then after he got the glasses, he did a really good job. Some of his scarves, we have sold them.
Mm-hmm.
And then we gave him money to go and buy his uniform.
Wow.
Yes. I spoke to the parents and I spoke to the teachers. He bought himself uniform with us. We appreciate your glasses. They help us a lot. Not only me,
yes.
Not only the kids, even the parents. Whatever was left over from the kids, you gave it to Pogo, and I started with my ladies. Some of my ladies, we came together at police day and they
yes.
respected us and gave us the glasses.
I remember.
We still have them.
Beautiful.
They help us a lot.
Carl, who do we have here?
We've got Wapilu. Yeah. 2019, we did a screening project to them. And he ended up making this. And the project purchased this from him. And that will then be recycled back into the community.